know what I'm saying? You motherfuckers not knowing though. But in the 9-4, you know what I'm saying? My motherfucking man, Mac G, gonna give it up for y'all motherfuckers.
Pippin' and hoeing is the best thing going. The reason I know, because the money keeps flowing. I get paid for the hoes on the cut. I make them ride tricks, nuts. And I fizz up about those ones that don't like me. I make them fools bring me rhymes in the 90s. I'm coming up with the quickness. It's 9-side Mac G handling my business. Roll the 6-4 hard top. Front, back, side to side. Make the car drop. Flame in your face. Make the bumper straight. But now I'm punching down the 8. Checkmate. But the niggas ready to see me with the dice in their hand. It's time to break up the crap game. And I keep floating and I keep blowing and chronic. Cause I never stop. I stay fully blunted. I'm nothing but a G to the heart. Straight from the 9-side part. Nigga, I thought your ass knew. For the motherfuckers that don't know, this time I bring my 44. I pull it out of the bush, see a sucker the jack. I pull my gat, put him on his back. The fool had a big old bank. So you know that night, I bought the whole hood drinks. And me and Big Jeff in the studio kicking it. Thinking about the time we got wicked when we used to go out and make money on the cut. But jacking motherfuckers and tying them up. Running in and out of motherfucking stores and slamming all kind of Cadillac doors with a gang of hoes on the stroll. Fresh out of jail, close to parole, but now it's over. I drop my cutlass, staying undercover with my mobile phone because I got to stay in touch with my homies in case they need to get with me. When they page 968-3867, I got to call them back with the quickness. The business at stake. I'm thinking about the motherfucking money to make. And hoes ain't nothing but a hobby. I give a fuck about a hoe, it's like a lottery. It's all played out, nigga, I play some like Sega. See, I'm a pimp, a hustler, a street player, a rhyme sayer, a straight player. I thought you knew your motherfucking ass trick square. Raise up and watch a chief that can do this. I've been through this so many times, it's like Brutus, I'm not new to this. My style is kicking, oh yeah, my shit is wicked. Bitches be playing your pimp, that shit's terrific. And the whole world blowing up. But right now, I really don't give a fuck, cause I'm in my own zone. At the house, cooking up keys. And sitting at the studio, clocking big G's. Mad as hell, cause I can't get popped for no possession of sale. Got a motherfucking digital scale to check my profit. And one time can't pop it, drop it or stop it. They get mad if they see your brother rolling in a 5.0 or a Lexus convertible, or maybe a 6-4 hard top. But I gives a fuck, cause I still give all the props to the homies from the hood. We gives a fuck about to pet the whistle, turn up your Kenwood. And farming through Beverly Hills, I see one time trying to get some thrills. They wanna pull a nigga over with the bright light. But you know you're about to pull a fucking fright night. They say give me your registration, to give him the 9 for his motherfucking information. Lay his ass straight in the pavement. Make that motherfucker pay for that slave shit. I guess a nigga with money supposed to be dumb and let one time take his shit when they come. But nigga, I don't give a fuck. I'm willing to go fuck the death. Fuck one time the DEA and the AUF. Cause they all on your nigga's dick. They wanna bring me down quick cause they know I got a chronic ass hit. They hate my tape, they wanna ban it. They wanna can it, they can't stand it. The Klan tricks. They truly hate the blackness, but the fact I'm mad this is getting fucked up. I gotta back this with a motherfucking check. Cause that's the only way that a nigga gon' get respect. And I said that before. So if I can't get my check, I got my ski mask and my 44 and my motherfucking handcuffs. And have them wonder what did it. Scratch their head like flakes of dandruff. Trying to figure out the case, I leave no trace. I pull my fucking shit from my waist and smoke the whole damn place. Cause I don't give a fuck, nigga, ain't no time to waste. Cause you're catching a case, they giving a nigga life, 3 felonies. That's what the motherfuckers telling me. So I can't give a fuck, I'ma go all out. And if I got to do the vow, fuck it, I'm out. Snap on a nigga like a nutcase. Cause he shouldn't have never stepped in my face in the first place.